My name is Jennifer Mickelson. I'm the fisheries biologist on the Ocheco National Forest. I serve the Lookout Mountain Ranger District and the Crooked River National Grassland. For the last 2 years, we have been working on the Trout Creek Stream Restoration Project. Essentially, that work involved removal of berms along Trout Creek to expand the floodplain. It was bermed probably in the 60s, after the 60s floods, to prevent it from taking the road out. It had no floodplain connection. It had very sparse riparian vegetation. We went and removed the berms, expanded the floodplain, and then added large wood to increase complexity and habitat. Trout Creek is extremely important. It houses one of the only populations of steelhead, mid-Columbia River steelhead, on the Ocheco National Forest. They actually spawn there, and they're anadromous, so they go from the ocean to Trout Creek and spawn. It's a long journey. And so it's very important that we improve habitat for steelhead because they are listed as threatened. In 2014, we were approached by Palview Charter School. It's a place-based learning program. They start out in sixth grade in the middle school, and that class through eighth grade will follow a place or a project through. They have been collecting pre-data for us. They've been learning about watersheds and what stream restoration means and how is it going to be done. And so they've collected macroinvertebrate samples for us. They've done pebble counts. They'll collect more data this year. They've planted riparian plants for us. And so they get to follow these restoration projects through and actually see, they will be able to see the transformation of these streams from very greatly impaired to restored and watch these projects take place. Educating the kids, which hopefully they'll take that information home to their parents, and when their parents drive by Mackay or Trout Creek and say, wow, what happened there, that they're taking that home and saying, look at what we're doing to improve streams, improve watersheds for next generations.